Montana, Kerr. She'll lead the field. In the lead now is Kerr. Williams in second. McNeil goes up, makes her way in the second now. So McNeil goes up on the outside of Williams. Fosdyke running a nice race. Not far away is Archer Jones. Now from the back comes Josh Dowling in the white, starting to make his way through. And Will Stringer as well. We've got a new leader now in Jade McNeil. So McNeil goes to the lead. McNeil leads ahead of Montana Kerr. Now starting to come through is Archer Jones. It's McNeil at the moment in the lead. She's got a very nice lead. Can we see another local victory here? It's McNeil straightening up. From the back comes Archer Jones. It's still McNeil. Jane McNeil on the orange. She's got a big lead now, but they're coming at her. McNeil, can she lead? She's going to hold on. They're coming at her. Lunging lead. Whoa, what a finish. Fosdyke out of nowhere. Lunge late. This is very tight. Very tight out there on the track as we wait for all our athletes to complete. But this is a very close...